A recent cyber risk report has examined state-sponsored cyber activity in Turkey, along with North Korea and Iran. The HP Cyber Risk Report 2015, which provides a broad view of the 2014 threat landscape for businesses to be protected from cyber attacks, examined the state-sponsored or state-condoned cyber activity of actors in three nations, Iran, North Korea, and Turkey. The report said among those nations we found three different levels of state involvement in cyber activity, indirect operational involvement, direct operational involvement, and condoning with plausible deniability of operational involvement. The degree of apparent state involvement was derived based on several factors, including evidence of state sponsorship of actor training, the nation's cyber warfare infrastructure, capabilities, or doctrine, threat actor group ties to government or military entities. We examined how a simple site defacement led us to the Turkish hacker underground, uncovering threat actor activity that appears likely to be state condoned, the report said. Stating that in stark contrast to Iran and North Korea, Turkey is considered to be an intelligence ally of the United States, the report said, however, Turkish threat actors have exhibited anti-Western cyber activity that could be considered hostile by targets and their allies, but are considered permissible under Turkish cyber law. Additionally, some of the threat actors have been trained in conjunction with state-sponsored universities or have been commended for their activity, it added. Among the findings of the report was that Turkey's lenient cyber laws allow activity such as website defacements to go unpunished. One of the threat actors listed in the report, B3YazSBAZAKADEMI.org, offers training in conjunction with several state-run universities. In another example, members of the hacker team Akinsler, part of the Cyber Warrior Team threat actor group, were commended by Turkish police for their attacks against Red Hat and other entities perceived to threaten Turkish or Islamic ideals, the report said. These factors indicate Turkey's approval of certain threat actor activity, while creating plausible deniability of operational involvement, the report said. While some of the threat actors profiled in the report engage in black hat activity and cite political reasons as their motivation for attack, lack of clear evidence of state sponsorship means it is hard to determine whether their activity would truly qualify as an act of cyber war, it added.